Touchdown Madrid. Buenos dias for our última día de la Vuelta a España. Tonight is going to be the last stage with the city center of Madrid. Very last team hotel of this Vuelta. There are still a couple of hours time to prepare the last stage. The mechanics are doing the last work. For me, it was already the 10th time that I finished the Vuelta today. Looking back on all those years, this Vuelta was maybe not the most eventful one, or very honestly, but still it's very, very special every time, 3 weeks. And before tonight, I have to do only one last thing, because I haven't shaved since I'm in Spain. And the last week, more and more spectators started cheering for Simon Geschke, Simon Geschke, Simon Geschke. And to not get into an identity crisis, the beard will go off again. Last race meal of this Vuelta. Rice. Guess who is not having rice tomorrow for lunch?
Arrived freshly shaved at the start. Last start. Thanks for driving 3 weeks safely, Maurizio.
Thank you. Con nosotros Jay Hindley y también atención ahí me dice con Johannes Froninger. Décima participación en la vuelta para Johannes Froninger del equipo Sauber. El turista alemán que lo vimos con el equipo Verostegui, lo vimos con el equipo Piedra. Hasta el año que viene, Johannes Froninger. El año que viene te esperamos también aquí el 10 de agosto.